So let's start our revision part. Today we are going to do revision of sums, multiplication and division, okay? And we will start from the very simple topic which we have already done many times, okay? So I am going to write the statement on the board and you students will solve and tell me the answer by writing in the chat box, right? So, firstly, we are starting with multiplication sums. First is multiply. A part is 309 by 5. Solve this sum. 309 by 5. सिंपल है. फर्स्टली यू नीड टू अरेंज दीज नंबर अकॉर्डिंग टू इट्स प्लेस वैल्यूज एंड वी हैव प्लेस वैल्यूज अप टू वन्स टेन्स हंड्रेड्स एंड आई नो यू ऑल नो हाउ टू सॉल्व इट. यू ऑल आर वेरी इंटेलिजेंट आई नो. ओके, तनव अग्रवाल हैज रिटन द आंसर. वेरी गुड. सो लेट्स सी दिस आंसर इज राइट और रॉन्ग. अरव, ओके, बोथ द आंसर्स आर सेम. गुड. There is no need to hurry. कोई जल्दी नहीं है, ठीक है? If I am saying the answer, आप अपना आराम से करो. We will take our time. Because some students must have the slow writing, some must have fast. So we will match each and everyone's pace, right? हम सबकी स्पीड को मैच करेंगे. So I am waiting here and everyone is writing answer 1545. Very good. So I have not got any different answer. Very good. As I already told you, I know you must have know this, how to do this. We already have done revision of this. Still, regarding these kind of sums, if you have any problem, bachche, so you can write in the chat box. So let's solve this sum, right? So firstly, we are going to arrange these numbers according to place value. Ones, tens, hundreds. 309 by 5. We can also say by 5, right? Okay, Pratiksha, no problem. Good. So 5 nines are 45. 5 will be here and 4 will be carried over. And I have already told you that jo carryovers hain, aap jahan marji dal lo, upper circles laga lo place value ke, rather niche. Koi problem nahi hai. Theek hai? Aapki understanding honi chahiye. So 5 zeros are 0. 0 plus 4 is 4. 5 threes are 15. And we will again write the answer 1545. Okay. Why you have written quotient 15? Aditya, quotient is in division. We are doing multiplication. There is no 15 quotient, bachche. This is multiplication sum. Please concentrate. Yes. So all have done this. So now do B part. 450 multiply 3. 450 multiply by 3. Do this sum. कशिश बच्चे डो, क्या हो गया? आपने कैमरा के आगे हाथ रखा हुआ है एंड यू आर नॉट डूइंग योर वर्क. ओके, प्रतीक्षा हैज रिटन, समर हैज रिटन, बोथ द आंसर्स आर डिफरेंट. नो प्रॉब्लम. यशराज बच्चे, योर वीडियो इज ऑफ, सो आई विल कंसिडर यू एबसेंट इन माई क्लास. Gurshreen has written one more different answer. So two students has written answer, three students, and the answers are different. Just Noor, Gurshreen, and Tanisha. This answer is same. Moksh different. Krishna, Vara, Vananya, Tanav. Okay, 1350. So I think 1350 might be the right answer because most of the students are writing this. Just Karman, bache, check your answer. Wrong hai. Akshita, Moksh, Kashish, Palak. Okay, now you are writing the same answer. So I am also going to do this sum on the board. You can match it. Navjeet Kaur, different answer, bachche. One digit is wrong. So again, firstly, we are arranging the numbers according to its place values. 450 multiply by 3, right? So 3 zeros are 0. 3 fives are 15. 5 here and 1 carry over. 3 fours are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. So this is the right answer. 1350. So very good to those whose answer is this. 1350 is the right answer. Very good, bachche. Jinka answer ye aaya hai and those jinka ye answer nahi aaya hai. So kindly check your sum with mine, right? And make it correct. Agar kisi ke paas galti ho jati hai, to no need to panic and no need to write sorry. No problem. We learn from our mistakes na. Jitni hum zyada mistakes karenge, the more will be the chances to learn. So we are here to learn, okay? So let's do C part. So these two parts are done, bachche. Show me your thumbs up. These two parts are done. Right. So now C part. C part is 400 by 5. For this, let me know that we need to do the calculation or not, or simply in an easy way, we can write the answer, bachche. We need here to do calculation. What I have told you that in these kind of sum where zeros are there, we can easily solve the sum. How? Yes, Krishav has written the answer. Krishav, just write yes or no that you have done this sum by using the full calculation or in a simple way. Moksh, Gurshin, Ab Amrik's iPhone, bachche, what is your name? Shikha, Pratiksha, Abhijot. So we have two ways to solve this sum, right? So first one is the calculative way, 400 by 5. So we can solve this sum like this. Hana? Palak, your answer is wrong, bachche. 5 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0, 4, 5 fours are 20. So this is the answer. But I have told you the another method of solving these kind of sum, if these kind of sum will be in the mental maths. Agar aise wale sum mental maths ki form mein aaye, so how you can solve this sum? So it's very easy. Agar aise aa jaye aapko, 400 multiply 5 is equals to dash. So what you will do, you will just multiply 4 and 5, leaving behind the zeros. Filhaal ke liye zeros chhod denge, the digits which are greater than 0, we are going to multiply those. So 4 5s are 20. So jitni zeros humne pehle chhodi hai, so we will write that zeros again. Simple. So this is the simple way where we don't want to do calculations. So we can also do like this. Abhi aap without solving mujhe iska answer bataoge. 300 multiply 2. Quickly. 300 multiply 2. Yes. Gurshin. Good. Muskan, Pratiksha, bachche wrong ho gaya aapka. Aap 6000 likh rahe ho. Yes, mostly students have written 600. So in this way, we can also solve the sum where zeros are there. Theek hai? Zeros wale sum mein hum easily calculation kar sakte hain. How? 3 twos are 6 and 2 zeros just we will write behind the number in a simple way. Theek hai? The number which is greater than 0, we will multiply those numbers. So 3 and 2 is greater than 0 na. 0 se big hai ye. So 3 multiply 2 is 6 and 2 zeros jo humne pehle chhodi thi, so we have added here. Clear? One more. Ek aur kare hum aise. Ye wala bachche, no need to write on notebook. This is just for your practice. You can just write your answer in the chat box. Theek hai? So next is 110 by 2. You can also do this sum without doing the full calculation because you know what is 11 twos are. You know the table of 11. 11 twos are 20. Bishti, bachche, your answer is wrong. You have written 2200. Yes, mostly. Angel, Krishav, Ananya, Aline, Yes, very good. So answer is 220. Why 220? So we will multiply 11 by 2. So 11 twos are, we know the table of 11. 11 twos are 22. And here is just 10. So we are going to put here 10. Okay. Clear? So these kinds of sums are very simple, right? Is this easy or not? Are you understood? Yashdeep, done, bachche? Show me your thumbs up. Good, very good. Ishika, yes. Gurveer, done? Okay, that's nice. Very simple. Good. So this is the multiplication sum. Now we are going to move on division sums, right? Now put heading division. Now we are going to do revision of some division sums, right? So we have done divide and check. So firstly, quickly write the checking formula in the chat box. What was the checking formula which we have already done? Agar aapko yaad hai, so please write in the chat box. You can take your time. 2 minutes will be given to you. Just write the checking formula. Palak has written BQDR, but this is not the checking formula, bachche. You have just written the alphabets. No problem. Yes, matlab agar likhne mein formula problem ho rahi hai, so I'm going to write it on board. Capital D is equals to capital Q multiply small d plus R. And now you know, yes, bahut sare students ne likh diya hai. Very good, Krishab, Sahaj. So we know what is capital D, bachche. What is capital D? Quickly write in the chat box. Now stop writing the checking formula. What is capital D? What is capital D? Capital D is what we say, dividend. Palak, yes, spelling is wrong, bachche. So this is dividend. What is Q? What is Q? Q is question. Question nahi bachche, Kashish. Quotient. Ananya, spelling wrong. Pata hai aapko, lekin spelling wrong hai. RV, good. Krisha, wrong spelling bachche. Sugam, yes, right. Quotient. Kya ho? You. Simple way mein aapne, hum zyada likhte nahi hai. So, agar lekin aapko spelling aane chahiye. Quotient. Quotient. This is quotient. So, what is small d? Small d is. So, you need to learn the spelling of these words, bachche. Dividend, quotient, small d is divisor. Yes, Ananya has written divisor, but spelling is wrong. Divisor. And what is capital R? What is capital R? Remainder. Yes, Tanisha. Capital R is remainder. Now, if I'm going to write here 36, 9. So, here 9 is. Quickly, 9 is. Write in the chat box, what is 9? Is it dividend, quotient, divisor? What is 9? In this division, 9 is? Yes, divisor, small d likh rahe ho. Very good. The number, jiske saath hum divide karte hain. The number which divides our big number. The number which divides. So this is small d. So this is, 36 is dividend. Yes, the number which is being divided. वो नंबर जिसने डिवाइड होना है, अगर मैं ऐसे बोलूं. सो क्यू व्हाट इज 4. ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन दिस टॉपिक, 2 days वी हैव टेकन फॉर दिस. टुडे जस्ट वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज दिस. 4 इज यस कोशेंट एंड यू नो आंसर इज कोशेंट. रिमाइंडर जो एंड दिस इज क्रॉस डालना मैंने, यहाँ पे आएगा 0. सो रिमाइंडर इज 0 है, राइट. एंड द आंसर इन दीज टाइप्स ऑफ सम विल बी कोशेंट. जो कोशेंट होता है वो ही हमारा आंसर होता है. So I hope this time again when I have explained, so there is no doubt left with you. If still you have any doubt, bachche, you can ask me. Because now we are going to revise the sums related to this. Okay, so I am going to erase this. So we are going to do sums from very simple thing. One, firstly divide and check. Divide and check. 55/5. So solve this. पहले तो आप divide करो खुद ही. You can do. I know. Yes, बच्चे. Now you need to write this on your notebook. Divide 55/5 on your notebooks. Quickly. Just Noor बच्चे, you are very happy. You are not doing your sums. You are doing. जो दे सम बच्चे, यू नीड टू डिवाइड 55/5. गुरसिमर को नींद नहीं आ गई. देख रहे हो ना मैम ने कहां से देख लिया. क्विकली दिव्याम, यू आर डूइंग. Kashish has done. You are showing me thumbs up. So Kashish, write in the chat box what is the quotient and what is the remainder. Krishav has written. Okay. Good. Kashish has written. I don't know whether this is right or wrong. You just write your answers, bachche. Jaskarman is showing me notebook. Very good. Palak has written. So I am also going to write. So 55/5. Okay, so it's very simple. So we are going to recall the table of 5. So 5 ones are 5. So here is also 5. So in quotients column, we will write 1 and here we will write 5. So 5 minus 5 is 0, and we will put down this 5 because now we need to proceed with next step. So here will come 5 and again 5 ones are 5. And here 5, 5 minus 5 is 0. So what I have already told you, so you can write in the side what is capital D, what is small d, cube and r. So it will help you in your checking formula. So here capital D is 55, small d is 5, quotient is 11 and remainder is 0. So in this way we can easily do the checking. Okay, so now we are going to put heading checking. Formula is capital D is equals to capital Q multiply D plus R. And side pe humne already we have written the values. We are just going to put the values. Capital D is 55. Capital Q is 11. Small d is 5. And R is 0. Simple. Okay. So now what we are going to do, we are going to multiply these two numbers. Firstly, we will multiply. Then we will add. Right? जो पहले है ना हम उसे ही करेंगे. ओके, सो 11 फाइव्स आर यू नो एंड देयर इज नो नीड टू डू मल्टीप्लिकेशन बाय साइड बिकॉज यू नो द टेबल ऑफ 11. सो 55, 11 फाइव्स आर 55 प्लस 0. 0 इज स्टिल देयर. सो व्हेन वी विल ऐड 55 एंड 0, व्हाट वी विल गेट? 55, है ना. 55 प्लस 0 इज 55. So in the last we have got the same numbers, and already I have told you when we will get the same number on both the sides, that means your sum is right. So this is the checking. Checking means we want the both the numbers on the either side equal. हमें ये दोनों numbers जो है ना जिनके बीच में equal है वो equal ही चाहिए. That means our sum is right. ओके नाउ कंप्लीट इट इन योर नोटबुक्स बच्चे. Quickly completed in your notebooks. Natik Chopra, ID with you are showing me notebook. Very good. Laksh Bachche, you are doing or done? Done. Okay, good. Done. So after 1 minute, I am going to erase this. Do quickly, yes. And side by side, write done, ma'am, in your chat box so that I also. Get to know that you have done. Gursirat, are you done? Gursirat Kaur, aap kahan dekh rahe ho? Are you done? Just show me your thumbs up. Pavika, done? Okay, so most students have written done. So I'm going to erase this, okay? So second is done, right, Hannah? Okay, so second is A part, statement is same, A part. Sorry, B part. 25 by 4. Isko aapne again divide and check karna hai. Theek hai? So 25 divides by 4. So I'm going to do with you also. You do this sum in your notebook side by side and I'm doing it on my board. Okay. So it will save our time. So 4 will be here. So this is the different concept which you have followed in first class also. Right. In the previous class, aap kya karte the? See, this is a one digit number. So in division, firstly, we have to take the one digit number. Right. So 4 ones are 4. Aise uttar, but this is small. Okay, so this is smaller than 4, 2. So what we are going to do is 4 zeros are 0. Firstly, we will put here 0 and then we will get 2 minus 0 is 2. Again, 2 is smaller than 4. Now we can bring down 5. You have learned this concept in first class also. So here also we will follow this method. Okay. So first, ये हमने किया क्यों है? क्योंकि यहाँ पे अगर one digit है, तो अंदर भी पहले हम one digit को ही देखेंगे. लेकिन the first digit is smaller than 4. So firstly, we will take 4 zeros as 0 and here we will write 0. So 2 minus 0 is 2. Okay? And again, 2 is smaller than 4. So what we will do here? We will bring down 5. Now we are going to recall the table of 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 six are 24, 4 sevens are 28. 28 big ho gaya na, 4 sevens are. So we will do 4 sixes are 24. And mostly students are writing quotient and remainder. Gursheen has written, Krishav has written. Very good. So 5 minus 4 is 1 and 0. So this is quotient and this is remainder. And side by side, we can also write capital D is 25. Small d is 4, quotient is 6 and remainder is 1. You can also write 06 or 01. Both the ways are same. Like here quotient is 06, but here I have written 6. There is no difference, bachche. Okay. We can also write 06. We can also write 6. Now we are going to do checking. Again, we will write the checking formula and writing the checking formula is compulsory for you. You will not skip this formula. You cannot solve this sum directly. It's very important to write the formula. Okay. So capital D is capital Q multiply small d plus R. And we know the values written over here. So capital D is 25. Capital Q is 6. D is 4. Remainder is 1. And firstly, what we need to do is multiply. We will multiply 6 and 4. And you know what is 6 fours are? 24, right? And 24 plus 1 is 25. And ultimately in the end, we have got these two numbers equal on the either side. Dono side pe hame number equal aya. It means we have done right sum. That our sum is not wrong. वी हैव डन द चेकिंग पॉड ऑल्सो, राइट? ऐसे होता है कि टीचर के चेक करने से पहले हमने चेक कर लिया दैट माई सम इज राइट. ओके, सो नाउ सॉल्व दिस सम. इसके बाद हम जस्ट एक सम करेंगे. Until then, ma'am, please paste the attendance link. By the time ma'am is sending, complete this sum in your notebooks. Okay, Jinisha has done. Oh, good. Next, I need more answers and done, ma'am, to confirm me that you have done. And bachche, your writing should be good. Okay. That doesn't mean that I am not watching your notebooks, that you can write in any way. Your writing must be good. Clear? Otherwise, aapki writing bigad jayegi na. Done. Okay. Ma'am, please paste the link. Diskarman, Harnoor, bachche, your videos are off. Shall I raise this sum, bachche? Yes, ma'am. Mother of Sanchita, ma'am, you can contact me later. Means you can message me. आप मुझे call भी कर सकते हो. आप मैं उसको call पे समझा दूँगी जो नहीं पता लग रहा उसे. So बच्चे, there is a link in the chat box. Go to that link and fill it. Okay, so next is C part, and this is the last sum for today's class. C is, statement is same, divide and check. Forty-six divides by 5. Again, I will explain. 46 divides by 5. सबसे पहले बच्चे आप डिवाइड करो 46 को 5 के साथ एंड राइट क्वेश्चन एंड रिमाइंडर इन द चैट बॉक्स जल्दी से. 46 एंड 5. सबसे पहले तो आप यही देखो 4 हियर. 4 इज स्मॉलर देन 5 है ना, बिकॉज 5 वन्स अ 5, 5 टूज अ 10, राइट? सो ये तो और बिग हो ही जा रहा है. सो फर्स्टली व्हाट वी विल डू, 5 जीरोस इज 0 एंड 0 विल बी देयर. सो 4 माइनस 0 इज 4 एंड वी विल ब्रिंग डाउन 6. लाइक इन दिस वे कंप्लीट दिस डिवीजन सम एंड राइट क्वेश्चन एंड रिमाइंडर. अनन्या बच्चे, गूगल फॉर्म इज ओपनिंग. मोस्टली स्टूडेंट्स हैव फिल्ड द अटेंडेंस. यस, यू हैव रिटन रिमाइंडर. अनन्या 1, आल्सो राइट द क्वेश्चन. एंजल हैज रिटन. Anisha, very good. Harleen ne just one likha. Oh, and whether, I don't know, it is quotient and remainder. So, bas ye zero wala concept hai na, bachche, isme aapne ye dekhna hai ki the number, the starting number of the dividend, wo jo hai na, agar wo small hai humare divisor se, then we need to put here zero. Okay? So, 5 zeros are zero, then zero will be there. 4 minus 0 is 4. And next digit, kyunki again 4 aa gaya. 4 is again smaller than 5. So the, now we need to put down one digit. Okay. Ma'am, please send the attendance form again. Krishav, okay, good. So now recall the table of 5. So 5 ke table pe 46 ke near about. So 9 5s are 45. 9 will be written here because 10 5 tens are 50 big ho gaya na so 9 fives are 45 so here 45 6 minus 5 is 1 4 minus 4 is 0 so by side we will write here dividend is 46 divisor is 5 quotient is 9 remainder is 1 again checking bas learn this formula capital D is equal to capital Q multiply D plus R. Simple. You need to just remember this formula. So capital D is 46, capital Q is 9, D is 5, remainder is 1. And firstly, what you need to do is multiply these two numbers. Aur jitna aaya usme hum 1 ko plus kar denge. 46 is equal to 9 fives of 45 plus 1. So 46 is equal to 46. See, again, the numbers on the either sides are equal. 46 is equal to 46. It means our answer is right. Clear? So now you can complete this sum in your notebooks. Pitesh, have you done? But show me your thumbs up or thumb down if you have done or not. Good, very good. Okay, very good. Now, bachche, everyone, show me your notebooks in front of the camera. ID with Harleen, bachche, are you crying? Ro rahe ho? Ab piche ho gaye. What happened? Ma'am, you cannot unmute. Okay, so very good. So everyone, bachche, show me your notebooks. Yes, Gursimar, Laksh, Ananya. Bas, three bachche dikha rahe hain. Abhi aap kar rahe ho, Navjeet, Harnoor, Gurveer has shown, okay. Jasnoor, Angel, show me. Angel Sharma. Show me your notebook, bachche. Are you done? No need to cry, Harleen. No need to cry. Simple. मैंने आपको पहले ही बोला हम बहुत स्लो जा रहे हैं अगर फिर भी आप उससे कवर नहीं कर पा रहे हो ना आप सिर्फ उस स्टेटमेंट को राइट कर लो एंड आप बाद में फ्री टाइम में उसे सॉल्व कर लेना और ऑल्सो यू कैन वॉच द वीडियो मैं सेंड करती हूँ ना ऐसे रोने से सोल्यूशन नहीं होना जितना टाइम आप रोने पे वेस्ट करोगे उतनी जल्दी तो आप वर्क भी कर लोगे है ना हरलीन Now show me your smile, Harleen. Smile, smile. Yes, good. ऐसे नहीं करते कोई बात नहीं आप बाद में स्टेटमेंट लिख लिया करो आप बाद में उसे आराम से सॉल्व कर लिया करो और जब हो जाए आप उसकी इमेज भेज दो मुझे कि yes, I have done. Okay? Write okay in the chat box if you are okay now. Yes, Tanisha, I have seen. Good. Gursimar, are you singing? I can see your lip sync. So that's all for today's class. Okay, so today we have done revision of division sum. Yes, Angel, bachche, I have seen. So today we have done revision sums of division and multiplication. I hope the concept is clear to you. But still you have any doubt, bachche, so aap practice kar sakte ho. ठीक है बहुत सारे सम्स और मुझे भी पूछ सकते हो और दोबारा आप वीडियो भी देख सकते हो अगर क्लास में आपका कुछ